Back to back. Well, Captain, and back to the well. Guess it's takeout.
Obrigado, pela noite. Obrigado, pacata, barão. Obrigado, meu amor.
Hmm. That was quick.
Hey there! One order of flaming hot floor grub for... What was the name?
No name. I'm paying with yerbals. Huh?
What the...
You forgot the tip.
Ah! What the... Sable Brock?
Lethal Ray Fox, you're wanted for skipping bail in this old tear system.
How'd you find me? I was so careful. I really thought I gave him the slip.
Why they always gotta run? Chris, target is on the move.
I'm a mass force. I'm a crash course, open that door. I'm coming through it. If you don't do it, I'm moving, so don't do anything foolish. I'm running around the metropolis, living through all the risks. Leading the competition, I seem to be with the armaments. But my conscience is still with dominance. Now I'm involved, with the ball. Two of them in it, but you will look wrong. I give a damn, I give a damn. Hold a stick with a high in the name. I live a friend.
Gotcha. Chris, take a note. No more bounties on liquid-based life forms.
Huh?
Wait, he's liquid.
Rather fly travel size.
On the run, cut off from his squad, and running from a pass he'd rather forget. The fearless mercenary, laser fire stalks his prey.
What are you doing?
It's called role-playing, Lisa. And I find that having a compelling backstory gives me an extra edge that the other guys don't have.
Whatever, you dork.
Yo, Sean, where are you?
Oh, sorry, guys.
Oh my gosh, did he get lost?
He's using those annoying voices again.
All right, guys, all we need to do is draw them out into the open. Sean, you get out there and run interference. They've got a railgun, but the rest of us can ambush them from our hiding place. Just wait for my signal.
Got
ready! Laserfire springs into action. Spots his quarry and has found them wanting. Surprise is his ally.
Uh-oh, blast him, Sean!
What just happened?
Sean,
Sean, you dummy! You just gave away our location!
Sorry, guys. I freaked.
Why do we even let you play with us?
Way to go, Twitchy.
Hey, cut it out. Nobody gets to pick on my brother except for me.
Is that your sister, Sean? Tell her to shut it.
What did he say?
Sorry, guys. I'll do better next time. I think it's just lag on my end.
Ejected!
Guys?
What happened?
They kicked me out of the group.
Hey, it's just the game, right?
Yeah.
Give it to me.
But you'll have to play on the other team.
Perfect.
Eva Drags.
Okay, guys, focus.
Now don't screw it up!
Let's team up on old Bug Eyes.
Hey, Damien, think fast.
Fall back!
Now look, I ain't worried if all these others are...
vision kit?
There are sheep, and there are wolves, Sean.
Hello? Mike?
Mike, where are you?
Michael's gone, Darren.
Sean? Is that you?
No, Darren. I'm something much worse.
We did it!
Well, you did it. I'm worse than a bot.
Hey, no, you're not. Don't let those guys get to you.
Yeah.
All right, guys, let's go. Your father should be here any minute.
Got held up. Can you drop them off? Oh, of course you did, Terry.
Shotgun!
So, Dad's taking you to Splashdown for your birthday. Are you excited, Sean?
Yeah, I can't wait! I'm gonna make him go on all the water slides with me this time. There's this one, the Devastator. It has so many turns in it, they have to constantly clean it out because so many people barf in it.
Yeah. That's disgusting.
Well, I'm sorry I'll be missing out on that. But I'm sure you and your dad will have a great time.
Surprised he can even find time to hang out with us.
Lisa.
What? You know I'm right. Besides, Sean knows his real birthday is with us next weekend.
This isn't about keeping score between me and Dad.
Because if it was, that game would be a shutout.
Terry.
Huh. That's right, Charlie Wicko. I'm on the move.
Wow. Dad's really leaning into the divorce guy thing.
Hey. No, we're not divorced. We're just separated. And this place may be a little rough, but he's doing his best.
I guess.
Did someone order takeout?
Daddy!
Hey! Sorry I'm late, guys. I had to drop my truck off.
Truck?
Oh, yeah? You're gonna help me make deliveries, huh?
I've never seen it.
Hey, little man, what's up with those crazy guns? Huh, you been working out?
Yeah, I'm getting swole, right? Mwah.
And how's my girl doing? What? We aren't doing kisses anymore?
Yeah, didn't you get the memo?
Whoa, what are these?
I think it's supposed to be art.
Hey, Lisa. Think fast.
Ugh. Hey, does that look like a toy to you?
Yes.
Well, it's not.
Hey, Terry, can we, talk for a minute?
What's up with Sean's face? I thought he was over there.
His tic has been getting worse. The doctor says it's caused by stress.
Ha! Stress? What's he got to be stressed about? He's eight. I'm kidding.
Terry, can you take this seriously? And we have to talk about the Lisa incident.
What incident? I thought she was doing great.
Here's what happened. The kids were supposed to be doing a fundraiser for the new gym. But instead of selling chocolate bars like a normal kid, your daughter decided to set up a gambling den.
What, were they betting marbles or something?
No, Terry. It was high stakes poker. And she cleaned them all out.
Sorry, Reggie. This just isn't your week.
I know.
I mean, come on. He lost to a child. He had it coming.
Terry, definitely not the point. The parents were furious. All the money she raised had to be returned. And I'm pretty sure she hired a seventh grader to go around and collect.
See? She's creating job opportunities.
Terry.
All right. I'll talk to her. I'll set her straight.
It's not just about setting her straight. The kids really need you right now. And when you're here, you need to be here.
I know you hate my job, and I hate being away all the time, but it's good money. I just need one, maybe two big runs, and we'll be set for a while.
You know what? I really hope so.
Did we not just talk about this?
Okay, I am going to take off. You guys all good?
Yep.
Sean, remember to take your allergy medicine.
I will.
Lisa, take lots of pictures and send them to me.
We will, Mom.
Bye, Tess.
Bye, Terry.
Who's ready for cocktails?
Ooh, I am! You don't even know what that means.
One more joke, Dad, one more!
Okay.
No, Dad, you're killing me.
Why did the Invisible Man turn down the job? He couldn't see himself doing it.
That's lovely, Sean.
Okay. What movie you guys want to watch?
Ooh, let's watch The Legend of Gahu.
No, not again.
Sorry, son. 5 times is my limit on Gahu. I'm seeing those horrible little gremlins in my dreams. Ugh.
Let's watch Snow Dad.
Yeah, Snow Dad!
Snow Dad? Was that a Christmas movie?
No. It's about a dad who flakes on his family all the time, but then he gets in a car crash and dies.
What?
Yeah, but he comes back to life as a snowman.
Oh, okay, so he doesn't die?
Well, sort of. He comes back to life as a snowman for a little while so he can help his son win a sledding competition. He learns how cool his kid is and actually spends time with him for once. You might relate.
Sounds like some nonsense.
Sean loves it.
Hey, where you going? I thought we were gonna watch something.
I got homework to do before the trip.
Homework?
So, wanna play video games? And this is a quantum carpet bomb.
Oh, yeah?
It's an epic weapon. You can use it to call an airstrike on your enemies. But you only get one.
Oh, this is awesome, man. That's cool.
Dad, can I get more ice cream?
Sure. Yeah, man. Go ahead.
Can we get a dog?
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Yes!
Terry. Cute kid you got there. I'm with the conglomerate.
I know who you are. Why are you here?
We came to offer you a job.
How'd you even find this place?
It wasn't easy, but we like to keep tabs on operators of your caliber. We tried going through your fixer, but she kept turning us away.
Yeah, because I'm busy this weekend.
Dad, who is he?
Just someone from work, Sean. Go play.
We have a time-sensitive matter that we need your assistance with. We need you to intercept an individual who's been causing quite a bit of trouble for us. It's all in the file.
Like I said, I'm not available.
This is what we're willing to pay for your services.
Look, man, I told you, wow. That's a really big number.
That should give you an idea how important this is to us. With the money you stand to make from this run, you can afford a much better life for your son. And your daughter.
I didn't tell you I had a daughter.
The individual's last known location is on the crystal.
Y'all got some nerve doing me like this.
So is that a yes?
Fine. I'll do it.
Excellent. I knew you'd make the right decision. We'll be in touch. Happy hunting.
By the way, people down here tend to knock at the front door.
Dad, I don't like that that guy.
Yeah, me neither. Hey, little man, we need to talk.
What happened?
Dad has to go to work.
No, he didn't.
It was short notice, and I didn't have much at the house, but I whipped up a little something.
Thanks for doing this last minute, Mama. I owe you.
You don't owe me anything. You owe these kids.
Hi, Grandma.
No hugs or kisses or anything?
Listen, big man. I wouldn't be doing this unless it was an absolute emergency. I just gotta make this run, but when I get back, we're gonna take you to Splash Town, no matter what. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Lisa.
Dad's boss is so mean. Why do they make him work so much?
Don't let Dad off the hook. He doesn't always have to say yes, Sean.
I don't want to stay here. I want to go with him.
Wait, what'd you say?
I wish we could go with Dad to work. That's what I really want for my birthday weekend.
Oh, man. He'd be so mad.
Come with me.
To stop buying all these tacky decorations.
Okay. Bye, Mom.
Get rid of the case.
Lisa, Sean, can I get a goodbye hug?
All right. I get it.
Wow, Dad's car can really rip.
Why are the lights moving? Now?
That was weird.
Okay, ready? On three.
One, two, three. Surprise!
Huh? What is this?
Dad? I don't think this is Dad's truck.
Excuse me, I do not think you are supposed to be here. Alert, intruders. No running in the halls. Restricted areas. And no running in the halls. Freshly waxed floors.
What the?
Daddy?
What are you guys doing here?
What are we doing here? What the heck is this?
Oh my gosh. Are we
in space? Dad? What is happening?
Sir, there appears to be several stowaways on board.
Thanks for the newsflash, Chris.
Dad, what is happening?
Lisa, it's okay.
What do these do?
Please stop touching the buttons. Please stop touching the buttons. Please stop touching the... Please stop touching the...
Sean!
Dad!
Whoa, don't touch that!
Sir, a large alien life form is approaching.
What now? Like a ship?
Negative. A large life form is headed directly towards us.
A ring devil.
Dad, look! I figured out how to turn on the lights!
Sean, don't touch another button.
is that thing?
Ring Devil. Animus Corpe Predator. Carnivorous. Female.
Is it gonna eat us?
I believe it is signaling that it wishes to mate with us.
Cool! Ew, what does that even look like?
I do not want to find out. Seatbelts, now!
Seatbelts? What seatbelts?
Chris, ready turbines on three. One, two, three.
Rocket primed.
Hit it!
Interesting factoid, when the female initiates courtship, she bites off the head of the male as part of the ritual.
Ooh, like a praying mantis!
Oh my gosh!
Chris, can you please stop telling him this stuff?
Sir, we have a 90% probability of a mortal collision.
I am aware, Chris! Hang on!
Full power.
Your mom's gonna kill me.
This is so much cooler than Splash Town.
This season on My Dad the Bounty Hunter.
Step into the spotlight. Space is not a place for kids. It's dangerous.
It's been a long time.
Ah! There's bad guys. You could get lost.
We need you to intercept an individual who's been causing quite a bit of trouble for us.
Our mission is to get paid so we can get you guys back home.
Everything okay with the kids?
Oh, yeah. Nah, super good. Super good.
Wait, you're like a bounty hunter?
Target is on the move.
Step into the spotlight.
Bounty hunter comes with a lot of negative connotations. We sort of prefer the term fugitive recovery specialist.
Yeah, no, you're right. Bounty hunter.
Step into the spotlight.